Man, last string of the season. And I think I'm gonna be a little bit in reverse with this one. 113, man, this is gonna be a good season.
There's some cabbage.
Knock on wood. Come on, guys, just... Oh, I'm still in reverse. That's not good. Come on, guys, I think I'm gonna be... I'm gonna be switching Jake and Matt into their bed because they need... They are really, really tired. I think it's because we get a more greenhorn on board. They do much more work. I don't know. But they are really, really, well, they are tired more often, so yeah. Let's see. Come on, guys. 4 hours until the end of the season. We really need to get going here. Come on, get that pardon. Get that one in. Ah, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, throw. Yeah, he got it. He got it. Let's see. Can we actually... Yeah. From now on, it's... wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7... 9 pots. We really need... Oh, come on. We really need to get working... 4 hours. I hope we can get it. I really hope we can get it. I don't want any fines. Oh, that's too close. That's too close, guys. That's too close. Where is the pot? Where is the pot? That's too close. That's too close. Stack it.
Red gold, right?
I know. Come on. There you go. Normally we should be passing by just alongside. Yep. Wait, a little bit in reverse. I know Sick is gonna go and complain. Wait, how did I end up? A little bit, we need a little bit further off. Maybe this. Yeah, that should be it. Autopilot on. Come on, guys.
Good snooze.
There you go. An extra man on board, that should be doing the trick. Come on, guys. We only have 4 hours max to get this thing on the road. Come on, guys. This one should be an easy one to throw. There you go. Directly with full speed to the other one. Met 80 pots on board. I think, yeah, it's gonna happen. We're gonna be just inside of the season. It's gonna be very tight, but we're going to get there. Wait, I think. We're gonna be a little bit too far from the pots. More like this. Yeah, more like this. Man, I'm so nervous. 104. Man, these are great numbers. Man, I'm so nervous that we will be outside of the season. I hope we can get everything inside before the end of the season. Man, I hope it. I don't want any fines. I just hate fines. That should be right on the money. Come on, guys. Only 3 hours into the season now. Come on. Man, they can work slowly. Come on. Just throw the thing. Can he throw it? Oh, he's not really at the rail. Normally he can throw it in one way. Yeah, that's the one. There you go. Come on, directly to the next one. We need to be directly to
the... It's time to get our grub on.
Go and cook. Why not? And if he comes back from cooking, it's gonna be Matt that can get some sleep. Because he's getting tired. That's not my... Wait. Yeah, we need a little bit closer to the pots. Because if Matt's going to sleep, it's gonna be Jake or Kyle that's gonna throw, and they are not really good throwers. Man, 116, that's great. We really are getting fabulously numbers here. Just fabulous. Man, if Jake's comes back, yeah, he needs to get working so Matt can actually get some sleep. He needs some sleep. Really, really needs some sleep. Man, their happiness is actually high. They are tired as hell, but they are very happy. Man, what did I say when we hit 55% of our tanks full? I'm gonna be one happy captain. Man, look at this. We are almost at 60%.
Dude, we need more sleep. Heartless bastard.
I'm not a bastard, man. I'm looking out for the money. Man, I think they're gonna earn something from this trip. Yeah, they will be. Well, they're gonna get some money from this. They have to. Man, my English is again wonderful. They have to have lots and lots of hours in it. They work very hard, but the compensation is gonna be great for them. I think with 60%, I don't know where we will stand in the end result against the other ships. I don't know. I'm curious to see where Phil is ending up with the Cornelia Marie in the list of catching.
Here we are, freezing our off, and he's up there in his nice warm cap.
You got all summer to be warm.
There you go, Jake. There you go. Man, I'm getting you money as hell. Every pot
Hope
that comes
the whole
in,
string looks like this.
There you go. Man, yeah, I hope we can get Jake and Josh back. I think I'm gonna go to... wait. Yeah, Dutch. I'm gonna go to Dutch Harbor, and I hope Jake and Josh are there, so we can actually recruit them back. That's gonna
Bon appetit, girls. Food's on the table.
There you go.
Hey.
So Matt,
I need sleep.
Why him and not me?
Matt, look at your health. You're actually fresh and. Man, Matt is half asleep and you're dancing around the deck. You're not getting some sleep, man. You need some work. Man, he needs to prioritize everything. He's just a greenhorn, so he shouldn't be able to say when somebody gets some sleep and when not. That's just crazy. Well, at least he's throwing the hook decently. That's one thing. Wait, where are we? Yeah, the last man, it's only four pots left, and the last one are completely against each other, so that's a great thing. That's a great thing. I think I'm gonna be making this a bit longer episodes just to have the end of the season in it. It's not really that far off anymore, so. Man, and my throat is so dry. My throat is actually bone dry. Man, 111, that's just great. That's great.
Cha-ching, baby! Yeah!
Oh, yeah. Man, Kyle is very happy, but he can be so a whiny bastard sometimes. Oh, I'm going too fast. I'm going to in the reverse, and Sick is going to yell at me. Wait, this is our pot, is it? Yep. That's our pot.
I'm starting to feel some aches.
I know, Jake. I know. But it's a one. Man, 1 hour left into the season. Come on, Matt.
We never get enough sleep.
Time to get up. I know it's. He's tired as hell, and I understand him, but it's. Yeah. Only 40 minutes into the season, and we really, really need to get 3 pots back on the boat. Come on, guys. Ooh, it's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be very close. Come on. Get that last pot in. Oh, come on. We don't have to wait. Man, this is a disaster. Yeah, we're going to be fishing outside of the season, are we? Man, I should have stopped earlier. Yeah, the travel time we did to get to the harbor, that's going to bite us in the yeah. That's going to bite us. The trips we needed to get to the harbor and between our two fishing grounds. That's going to bite us. And I think yeah, there's gonna be 2 pots we will not get out of the water. I think only 1 pot remains that we will get. Ah well. Yep, stack. 13 minutes, yeah. Yeah, 2 pots are going to be out of the season. Man. That's bad. Oh, it's gonna be yeah. Those 3 pots here are going to be counted as outside of the season. Ah well. At least we did more than our fair share, and we did.
The season is now officially closed.
Yep.
Season's over.
We're done. But we need our pots back on board, so can we get our pots back on board? Let's see. Hopefully we can, because otherwise that's gonna be 3 pots down the drain. Can we actually get them? Can we get them last pots? I hope so. Ah, come on, Matt. You know what?
I need sleep!
Go and take a break. This is getting ridiculous. There you go. Man, if he's tired, he... Yeah, normally you should be able to get them overboard so you don't have the crab in it, but yeah, it will be 3 pots at outside of the season. We can't do anything about that one. It's a bit sad that it's happened, but yeah, we can't do anything about it. Yep, stack.
Red gold, right there.
A little bit in reverse. There you go. I think everybody is going to the harbor now. Oh, I think Cornelia Marie is still... Man, what is the Cornelia Marie doing? Look at that. 65% almost. Man, this is gonna be great. But for those 3 pots outside of the season, yeah, we're gonna pay. We're gonna pay hefty fine for that. But yeah, we can't just leave them, can we? That would have been 3 pots down the drain. Ah, come on, just stack them, guys. Ah, for... This is getting ridiculous. There you go.
We never get enough sleep. Are we ever gonna take a break?
Hang in there. Come on, just throw the hook. Man, they are so tired. They are really, really, really tired. But we are almost there, guys. Almost there. Oh, come on. How can he miss that? Man, what are you doing? There you go. I don't know what the heck he was doing. Man, only one pot after this. Only one pot after this. Last one of the season, right there. A little bit to the left. We need to go to the left. Yep. A little bit more. And that's a wrap. Yep, that's gonna be it. Man, right next to the hill. That's almost perfect. Yeah, we're gonna be fine as hell for these 3 pots. 128, man. Yeah, we're gonna be so dead when we get to the harbor. They're gonna find us like hell. Ah well. At least when we get the fine, we'll still be able to get some money because we're getting more crap. But the three pots were out of the season, so we get fine. But if we have that crap in our tanks, the amount we get will be a little bit less on the money because we get more money from the total sale. Yeah, nobody get me when I'm counting things up and do all of that Shazam, but yeah, in my personal head it's all fine, it's all working. So it's okay. All last spots, last spots of the season. Our last spot. Oh, come on. Oh, get the damn thing in. Get the damn thing in, guys. Who is throwing? Wait, is anybody around here? No? Oh yeah, he's got it. We're getting to... Wait. I need to do that. Zero pots. So we're getting to Dutch Harbor. Yep, we're going to Dutch Harbor. There you go. Full throttle. Man, look at this. Whee! Now this is gonna be a wonderful screen. This is a screen, man. There you go. Look at this. 6 p.m. The sun is going down and our season is officially over. Man, it's gonna be a little bit longer episodes, but yeah. We're going to the Dutch Harbor now, and yeah, we're getting our season done, and let's hope to get some good cash from this catch. Man, look at that. Almost 68% of our pots are full. That's just great. Of our tanks are full. Man, this is great. I never had a boat with that numbers. That's great. I don't know how much this will earn, but I think we're going to be definitely upgrading the pumps in the for the crab to get less dead crab. The crane needs to be upgraded, and a TV and a microwave for the crew. That's for sure. Well, at least I can get them to sleep. There you go. Let's see. Oh no, everybody is going to...
Who emptied the coffee?
Don't look at me.
Yeah, don't look at me. Man, everybody is going to Dutch Harbor, are they? Yep, everybody is going to Dutch Harbor. Ah well, maybe at the time we get there, everybody will unload. Dock. Yep. Let's see, sell or catch.
I need to get off the boat for a bit. Let's go ravage and play.
There you go. And sixth. Oh yeah. Give me the money. Oh, we have lots of that to have, man. Oh yeah. Yeah, man, £8,000, $8,000 fine for fishing outside the season. Damn, son. Yeah, Cornelia Marie is, she did a bad season, way bad season. But look at this, our ship, the Starline. Man, we almost did even with the Sea Star. The Bering Star and the Shellfish did excellent. This is, we are 4th out of 5. Ah well, if we had less dead crab, we should have actually... if we store pots... I think I get it now. If we store our pots... then we get we don't get fined. I'm gonna have to check that out. But look at this, the share of the crew. Man, 148,603, and we earn big. We have a profit of 466,639 or 93. Ah, well, we actually
maintenance
did great.
Is another thing that's real important on a crab boat. We're beating these boats year round as we're.
I know, Sick. Let's see. Upgrade. Improve hydraulics. Heated trailing. The pump we're gonna upgrade. Scuba gear. TV. We can get a microwave. Ah, well. Let's see. The crane needs to be upgraded completely. Hydraulics to deck equipment. Yep. Electrical. Yep. The engine need to be perfect. Main engine needs to be perfect. Structural. Buy new. Can we actually? No, that's almost thing. Let's see. We bought it. Scuba gear 20,000. Full of dive allowed gear. No, we don't need that. Fight fire. The coast guard locate your raft in the water. Increase your chance of rescue in time. 20,000. Yeah, why not? Why not? A new engine, heck no. Large rudder, increased contact service, allowed to 150,000. I don't think so. So yeah, that's gonna be an episode, guys. The Ophelia season is going to start very soon. The first thing. The first thing we're gonna do at the beginning of the season is get our new crew in order. We did a little bit of upgrading on our boat, so maybe more people will be able to get on board. But we're gonna look for Jake and Josh. These two I hope we can get. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the episode, guys. Sub for more and. Until next time at the Ophelio season, our first Ophelio, I hope I'll pronounce it right. Yeah, until next time, guys. Bye.